Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. We are making operators videos continuously. Previously, we are making two operators theoretically and three operator videos on practically. This is the last video that is on bitwise operators. Okay, so class bit. Public static void main string args import java dot utility dot star. We need to create object for scanner class. So now we need to take two variables and we need to read two values, system.out.println, enter value of a, int a is equal to sc dot next int, system dot out dot println, enter value of b. So int b is equal to sc dot next int. Okay, so now we need to perform all bitwise operators, bitwise and plus a and b, sorry, not print of system dot out dot printf, right? So second one, bitwise on A by B, system dot out dot println, bitwise not system dot out dot println, bitwise XOR, bitwise XOR A cap B, system dot out dot println, till negation A. If you need, we need to go to brackets, system dot out dot println, right, system dot out dot println. Shift right with zero. System dot out dot println. Right, shift left, need to save as bit.java. So now we go to command line and move to D drive, move to Java fruit folder and Java C bit.java. So I hope two errors. It is in line 10. So till we need to find more errors. So we need to wait, right? One thing. So println, okay, this statement is not accepted here, so I will put comments. Now it indicates no error, 100%. So now we need to run. The value of A is 7, the value of B is 9, so you will get the different answers. Thank you.